Hey everybody, it's Carlene the Pink Scrapper, and today I'm working on some floral projects, and I'm making my own floral picks. And so this is what I've come up with so far. They're super easy to make, and they're awesome to have on hand, just to put on a mini album or whatever, just even put on your desk. They're so cute. So there's one. Here's another one that I made. And then, of course, I made some pink. So I'm going to show you how to make them because they are so much fun. And for this one, I'm going to use these butterflies or this butterfly because it's the cutest thing, and you guys know I love these. Well, it comes with a stem already attached, and usually I just clip that off, but today I get to use it just like this. So what you're going to need is some of this floral tape. I have the floral wire as well. This one's a little thick though. So it's hard to use for some things. Like, let me show you. On this one, you can see this wire is pretty thick, and I curled it around a pencil, and it was kind of difficult to do that. So if you like to do these swirlies, then I suggest a smaller or a thinner wire. So floral tape, some floral stems or stem wire, and then a wire cutter, and then all your little embellishments. So I have some leaves to put on there, and it's best if they have wire attached to them, and I took it off of this one, and this is something that I had when I had my dollar sale. So and then I have these, and then let me show you. You know the wire that comes on your flowers? Like, usually we cut that off and I just throw this wire away. Well, guess what? You can twirl that around a pencil. I used a bamboo stick, and now I'm going to use it in my project. So I have another one right here, and I'll just show you how easy it is. Now again, this wire is really thin, so it really is easy, and then you slip it right off. So it's a little short, but I think I'm gonna still be able to use it. So all right, so let's get started. So here's my butterfly. You're going to need, this is what I'm gonna do. I'm going to, so when you first start, you're gonna have maybe a flower or, you know, a swirl, one of the swirlies. But I'm going to start rolling it on this butterfly. And all you do is roll the floral tape around. And it has a little bit of adhesive on it, but it's not really sticky. But if you pull it taut, that helps. So I did a little bit of there. I'm going to take one of my flowers and position it where I want to. And you really have to play around with it to see, you know, where you want to position things and what your preference is. So anyways, then I just placed it on there, and now I'm going to continue to wrap it around those two stems until I come to a part where I want to put another element. So I think I'm going to put, I'm going to put one of these swirlies there. Let me zoom in a little bit. Alright, so you can see my swirly. I'm putting it in the wire, and then that becomes part of my roll, and then I just continue to roll. And you can't really do anything wrong on this, because I'm going to put the next flower and continue to roll. Because you can always take it apart if you don't like it. So just make sure your flowers and everything are facing the one way. Okay, so check this out now. Now, I forgot to put in this little guy. So I'm going to just cut this. This is how you can just fix things. Okay, and then I roll that down. And I'm going to take this and put it where I want it. Like right there. It's kind of small, so I'm just kind of working it in there. And then you just start another tape and then get that in there. And now I want to put some leaves in there. So I think there's going to be probably room for just, or actually maybe not even any leaves. Let's see. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to put any leaves in here. Alright, so I'm just going to continue to roll it and then cut it and pull it tight. So I like to cut like a quarter of an inch and then just pull it tight and roll it in your fingers. And then we can position it how you want. And there's your semi-handmade floral spray. Isn't that cute? So anyways, I hope you try this. This is fun. It's kind of addicting. And I just love having these embellishments ready to go. So thanks for watching, guys. See you later.